I get it. If I replace these Eggman doors with the real holiday doors at Spiral Hill, I should be able to put all the doors back in place. Elise, you should go with me. That should get you out of trouble. Good idea, Sonic. You will be needing my powers anyway. Sonic! I rescued the holiday leaders! Oh no! We've got to hurry! The Christmas tree is ruined! Its decorations are scattered everywhere! Can you help us fix it? Please help, sir! You found it! Hurry and hang it on the tree! Oh, thank you, sir! You found all the items! Now the Christmas tree is ready for Christmas!
Oh, Merry Christmas, Sonic!
What's Shadow doing up there?
Put me down this instant, Shadow! Now then, Sonic, Shadow, what are you going to do? This will be fun to watch. It's payback time!
We gotta get him down, but how?
I've got to change the tracks to buy Shadow some time and stop that train.
Phew, that was close. What? You again?
Shadow, it's not... Well, you see, I'm truly...
Can't anyone perish around here?
Eggman, give back that sleigh!
Without that sleigh, I can't deliver any presents. An entire year of preparations will be lost.
But good children all around the world are waiting for Shadow. Sonic! We have our own sleigh, and I returned the holiday leaders back to their worlds! Good job, Jet!
Without that sleigh, Christmas will be ruined. Sir, I sent the Halloween present you gave me into Shadow's sleigh. It should activate while Eggman's flying, scaring the daylights out of him and the reindeer.
Thanks. Now let's get him, Elise.
Right!
You'll never get off so easily, Sonic! I'm the Seven Holidays King!
Sonic, you did it! You saved the holidays!
And for that, I have something to ask you, Elise. We've been together for a year now, but the time has come to ask you this. Elise, will you marry me?
I can't answer right now. You have to defeat Eggman for good. Shadow, you have to deliver those Christmas presents. I'll take care of Eggman. Gladly. Merry Christmas, Sonic. Ho, ho, ho.
Now, Sonic, you have two choices. You either lose your crown or stay Pumpkin King, which means you die.
Sonic, don't do it! Keep fighting!
Eggman, do what you want. Just don't hurt my friends before I go. I want to talk to Elise.
Sock, you can't do this.
I have to, Elise. I have no other choice. Take care of everyone.
Elise, climb up the cliff, and fast, okay? No! Sonic, no! Sonic, wake up! Sonic, please don't go! If you hear me, I will marry you!
You're alive. You saved me. The love from you saved me. Sonic, now I will give you my answer. Yes. Yes, I will marry you. Shadow, I'm so... Forgive me for causing you trouble again. No, Sonic, this time I owe you my gratitude. You're allowed to Christmas Town any time you like.
You're not leaving again, are you?
No. Something tells me that the most wonderful discoveries are a little closer to home.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. King and Queen of Halloween Town, you may kiss the bride. Hear the sirens. Hear the sirens. Hear the sirens. Hear the circus so profound. I hear the sirens. Let me catch my breath to breathe and reach across the bend. Just to know where safe I am, a grateful man. The slightest bit of light and I can see you clear. Have to take your hand and feel your breath, for fear this someday will be over. Hear the sirens.